Welcome to Cooking with Katsanas, the one-of-a-kind cooking show that brings the wisdom of Hippocrates to the 21st century. I'm Megan. Join me as I share organic and gluten-free recipes that use food as medicine for your body. Now grab your fork and take control of your health. Hello, welcome back to the show. My name is Megan, and thank you for joining me. We are still in our three-month-long focus on cancer topics. And this week on Cooking with Katsanas, we're talking about fiber and its role in preventing and fighting the colorectal cancers. One of the best sources of fiber is, of course, legumes. And today we're working with black beans. And I'm making a smoky, spicy black bean soup. Now, because of the nature of the duty that fiber performs for your body, I'm just going to skip the animation this time, and we're going to skip straight to the recipe. So here's your ingredient list. For this demonstration, I've already pre-soaked the beans and chopped my ingredients, so now I'm getting ready to sauté them. So put them in the bottom of your soup pot and cook over medium heat. Do this until the vegetables turn fragrant and a little bit translucent. Isn't that so pretty? Next, you're going to add the rest of your ingredients. So that's going to start with the coffee, which is responsible for that great smoky flavor. It's sort of the surprise ingredient in this recipe. Next, add your spice in the cumin and add your bay leaf. Toss in your beans to be cooked. And just enough water to cover the ingredients. You may have to add more water through the cooking process. Cover that and cook for about 40 minutes until the beans are tender. When I've reached that point, put about half of the soup mixture into a food processor to puree. A word of caution, you see all the steam that's escaping from my food processor. If you do not have a way for steam to escape, be very careful when processing hot liquids. Combine that pureed mixture back into your soup pot, and this is going to give you a texture-laden black bean soup. Now you're getting ready for garnish. Now I know that the weather is heating up in Texas, but I love black bean soup year round. Again, the fiber in this black bean soup is gonna be really great for your overall health, but it also helps with those digestive cancers as well. I'm going the non-dairy route, and I'm gonna garnish this with a little bit of hummus. This is red pepper chili hummus. Just gonna put a dollop right there in the center. Don't tell. Gonna put a little sprinkle of fresh cilantro. And a few chopped onions. That's all for this time for Cooking with Katsanas. Thank you so much for joining us. While you're online, go over to the website www.katsanasinstitute.com and see what Dr. Katsanas and the Institute and functional medicine as a whole can do for you and your family. And while you're there, RSVP for the Lunch and Learn. Until next time, take care and be healthy.